Then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam speaks of something else. يُشِكُ أَن تَدْخُلَ مَسْجِدَ جَمَاعَةٍ فَلَا تَرَى فِيهِ رَجُلًا خَاشِعًا. Soon a time will come when you will enter a masjid. Jama'ah. People will be reading salah with jama'ah. Not one person will be concentrating in salah. Not one. So the concentration in prayer and in salah will be taken away. Why? Because people will have too many unnecessary things in their minds. Today we are filled with movies. We are filled with computer games. We are filled with this and that. Unnecessary things. Discussions of gossip. Gossip meaning absolute nothings. You know, sister will talk for 1 hour on Telkom. And now you have Viber. And now you have No-No. And you have the VoIP. And all other things. Tango. So what happens? We're tangoing. Doing what? Talking about her. And that one. This one. Hey, listen. I need to read my salah. These are good people. They're talking about their salah. But look, the phone goes down, the salah is darted like a chicken, and we're back on it. Hey, where did we leave off? Yeah, yes, we were talking. Oh yeah, I remember now what you were saying. Allahu Akbar. This is a person who remembered to read their salah. In salah, they're thinking of the juicy stories, and they're even doing this. And we're wondering what's going on. Wallahi, sometimes you enter a masjid. I did it too. I watched a few uncles, and you know what? You wonder what's going on. Allahu Akbar. At least nobody here is my uncle. Allahu Akbar. So my brothers and sisters, try your best to concentrate in salah by eradicating that which is unnecessary. Imagine if that which is unnecessary causes lack of concentration in salah. What do you think sin will do? Sin will remove your entire sweetness of salah. You won't even want to read the salah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us, grant us ease and goodness.